Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. That was too close.